It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Micromanagement is mismanagement. Have you ever had a manager in your career that was a micromanager? I recently had one that was the worst, and it made me realize that it is really, in reality, it is mismanagement. The best managers understand that the key to productive and successful employees is to show those employees appreciation and gratitude. When you express gratitude to an employee for a job well done, that employee will actually work harder in the future because they feel more valued. I'm not sure what book some of these micromanagers have read on how to lead people, but I'm sure it wasn't a bestseller. When leading people, use the golden rule, appreciation, recognition, and gratitude, and you will have an extremely productive and grateful workforce. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.